Doing a shoot. It's gonna be crazy graphics. We got lions, cars blowing up, everything. So I got Layla, I got Tina, and I got Ayana. And they all modeled for me, my hair and everything. We got Coke cans and everything.
They seen a ghost. Try to live life, baby, gon' make a toast. All white drop head, just me and Flock. My new deal sweeter than piece of rock. I took over the
We got that green. So this is the look. Number two of the day. So I'm just filling my head, but keep going. I'm a rockstar. Got Layla, she came.
Anything for you.
It was so fun. Thank you.
Yeah, so the shoot is going great. We only got one more model left, and that's Ayana. She's gonna have like either some tigers, lions, or panthers, one or the other. But we don't know. 2020 gonna do something crazy with the graphics. I can't wait. You know, the summer mine, the winter too.
Like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Been a while, sweetheart, we hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby. Hey, baby, lately you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, front and oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina.
Final look update for our style shoot. At I am New Lee, best stylist in the city for hair. And I am at @iMonet and I do wardrobe. So this is the third look. It is a one piece, really glittery bodysuit. It has some sheer detail. And it has a little bit of a sculptured shoulder. Channeling Beyonce, Sasha Fierce, Miss Ayana. So, already looks and acts like Beyonce. I think she's Beyonce. But, so right now I'm stuffing this sleeve because I want it to be even more sculpted than that. So when it sits, it's going to sit a little bit higher. That's what it's going to do. She is, yeah, she's a glam star of the shoot. So we're going to do big hair, we're going to do beautiful face, nothing toned down, we're coming with it. I really want to thank Ella for doing my makeup. If you ever do a shoot, you need to use her. You can reach her on Twitter at Ella Adair. That's ELLEAD.
@ELLEAADAIR.
It just popped up in my phone, yeah. So.
Whatever.
So yeah, she did a great job on all the models. Pictures coming soon. We working. How?
I'm not a diva.
She got the snob t-shirt popping. We got Ella. send you the final little snapshots with me and her. So you can go on my website. Make sure y'all visit it. It's iamingli.com. Follow me on Twitter at iamingli.com. If you don't know how to spell it, it's iammingle. King me. Yeah. I only say that when I'm feeling myself king me. And guess what? I'm feeling myself, checkmate. I always wanted to say this. Like Benny Siegel, early.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like this. Turn back. Grab her hands. Grab her hand like that. Put your foot touch like that, right? What I'm gonna do is this. What I'm gonna do after I take this shot.
My mark's over.